Hi there, Robin Oliver here. Welcome to my blog, When Your Family Dynamics Change and Affects Your Dog. Have you thought about this? It can affect your dog. If you've got one dog, you bring another dog onto the scene. It can make a big impact. If you're a couple without children and you have a dog, then you bring the child into the mix, a baby. This can affect your dog too. So how do you handle this? So just read my blog. You may agree with me, you may not. So just enjoy. This is Robin Oliver. Until next time. Bye for now.